look so serious. Yes, you're too serious.
Oh, yeah, man.
Look at the controllers. It's good. You can really see the resolution when you look, when you zoom in on those.
Oh yeah, dude.
Yeah.
And I love the peripheral vision.
It's crazy. Yeah.
The really cool thing about this this HND is the field of view. Like, you definitely don't feel like you're staring through a little hole, and the experience you have wraps all the way around you. So our spatial awareness, I think, is like, you know, fully empowered. We have visual information stretch around right into our peripheral vision, so I can create geometry and have it feel like it wraps all the way around it behind me, both below and above. That's really cool.
That's awesome. The field of view is super wide. I'm used to, you know, it being like right here.
Yeah.
I like that it's off to the edge.
Exactly.
Huh. It almost feels behind me, like it wraps all the way around. Wow.
The field of view is amazing.
It's really good. That's the best resolution I've ever seen.
I'm really surprised, actually.
I like it a lot.
From a photographer point of view?
Yeah, from a photographer's point of view.
Very immersive.
This is amazing. Great job, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's really good. It's really good. It's, yeah.
Much better than the Vive.
Yeah, on the Vive you can see God rays, and the rings.
Yeah.
Like, things to your side aren't really in focus like they are on this one.
So this one is
better, yeah.
Do you see any of those?
No, I don't.
Okay. What do you think?
I think it's incredible.
You're happy?
I didn't realize that it's got six stuff, right? It's amazing. The quality is incredible. Oh, I want to stay down here forever. It's so nice. Oh, this is incredible. Well done. Yeah.